is going on, guys? My name is Dannyvandam, and welcome back to a brand new MyCareer mode episode. Tonight, we are in a triple threat on Monday Night Raw. But quick disclaimer before we get into this video, there is some reconstruction going on in the house. So there might be some noises in the background, there might be some drilling in the background. Hopefully, it's not too bad. I'm going to try and record when it's not going on. So here we are in the triple threat match. Obviously, we're in this match with Seth Rollins and John Cena. So this is going to be a very, very hard match. And now Seth Rollins coming straight for me. Can we get a reversal? No, we can't. John Cena just taunting on the side, leaving Seth Rollins to beat me up. But that is not how this goes. Maybe I can get John Cena on my side. That is the goal. Let's see if I can get some double team. Let's try and double team with John. Can we double team? Come on, John. Come on, John. There we are. There we are. Russian leg sweep on Seth Rollins. It looks as if me and John are friends. Maybe not. John Cena tries to turn on us. Obviously a bad idea. We do miss the springboard. Now Seth Rollins looking to take out Cena. And I'm guessing every man is for himself in this match, as these little miniature tag teams that we are forming are not lasting long. As you can see, everybody is turned on each other. So let's just focus John Cena now. Let's try and stay on top of the game. And let's see if we can hit this move. Neckbreaker from the second rope. That was pretty goddamn cool. That was pretty goddamn fantastic. Cena rolls out, allowing me to start focusing on Seth. So, guys, we need to win this match to continue the momentum going into WrestleMania. Getting a big win in this match would be huge for our career. I feel as if it would really give us a boost as we go into WrestleMania. Give us the confidence we need, because we're probably going to be in about 3 matches at WrestleMania, which is going to be hard. Please do not do this, guys. Please do not do this. Yes. Oh! Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. The main man, Dannyvandam, reverses the double team. Now, Seth Rollins looks to take out John Cena. Now, let's just turn on Seth Rollins with a double rotation head scissors. That is pretty goddamn beautiful. Now Rollins is rolling outside of the ring. So once again, I do want to apologize for any background noise. There might not be any. There might not be any background noise. I just want to warn you, just in case there is. I'm going to try and record the videos later on in the day, so none of that will be a factor in the videos. But as of this episode, I apologize if there is any noise. So yeah, I just wanted to get that out there. Super kick to John Cena, which does actually miss. Oh my gosh! John Cena just planted us with a huge right hand. Now Rollins, look, just kick us in the side. What is this? What is this maneuver? Oh my gosh! That is scary. That is pretty goddamn scary. Now Cena with a flurry of punches on Seth Rollins. And we need to get up. We need to get up and wait. Seeing that this is a triple threat, doesn't that mean we can use steel chairs? I think it is. Abracadabra on John Cena in the center of the ring. Seth Rollins is going to go for a cover, but no. Get the hell off. Huh? No. Hit him with a chair. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. We are the first member in this match to incorporate some chairs in the match. Now Seth Rollins looking to take advantage. Oh, no. Oh, we did reverse. What is this? It's a German suplex. Just missing the chair. Now Rollins is rolling out. Let's focus on John Cena. We do have a signature. And now John is, Jonathan's going to beat the hell out of us as per usual. But he does miss. Maybe we have an opening. Yes, we do hit a stunner in the center of the ring. Cena could be. He could be done. But Rollins is climbing up. So maybe it would be unwise to try and finish him right now, as Seth Rollins could come in and steal the victory. A blockbuster on Seth Rollins. No one messes with the main man, Dannyvandam. We are taking control of this match. We are actually looking very, very nice. Very, very good. What is this? A powerbomb of some sort. But Cena does opt to break it up, and I don't know why. Maybe that was an unsmart maneuver. I don't know. Is he going to try and do his comeback on me? I think he is, but I think Rollins has other ideas, as he does break it up and tries to focus on me instead. Cena has his comeback. I'm not too sure if he's going to hit it. Oh my gosh. He starts to hit the 5 moves of doom. Seth Rollins with a huge clothesline, but he misses. Belly to back. Almost on the chair. Now Cena is looking to capitalize with a cover in this match. This could be all. So this is going to be it. No, it's not. Seth Rollins does manage to kick out. Okay. We need to get up and into this match. Oh, John Cena though. He's gonna, you can't see him. You can't see him, but reconstruction! Reconstruction, Jesse! Reconstruction! Oh my gosh, come on! One, come on, two! Oh my gosh, that would have been amazing. That would have been amazing. Did you just see that? Did you just see that? What are you doing, Seth? Huh? What are you doing? Oh no. Oh no, I'm sorry, Seth. I'm sorry that, no, I didn't mean it. No, Northern Lights suplex does actually get us on top of the chair. We're in a bad position, Seth Rollins, but get out of here, Seth. Get out of here, Seth. Not today. Insecurity to Rollins. And now Cena looking for some payback. But we get a steel chair. We miss. But then we count out once again. And now we look to take advantage with some sort of, oh, snapmare driver. And we are both out of it inside of this ring. We are both out of our stamina. And we are beaten. And we are broken. That's what I was trying to say. I don't know. We do have a finisher. That is one thing to know. We have another finisher. So, we're okay. We're okay. If someone tries to pin us, we can kick out because we'll have resiliency. So, that's all right. Let's try and distract John Cena and get Rollins to take advantage. But Rollins wants to come for me. Look at this. These guys are teaming up on us. We need to run. Get inside of the ring. Bulldog on the outside, though. Now, Rollins coming crashing down with her. But like I said before, these teams don't seem to be lasting long. This is a triple threat match. Only one member of this match can win. So obviously, each man for himself. As you can see, John Cena did actually turn on Rollins. But Rollins, now the huge knee to the face of John Cena, busting him open. And that could be a crucial point in this match. And now, let's look to reverse Seth Rollins as we get him inside of the ring. This could be all over as we back up into the corner. Oh, no. Get on the ground. No. Rollins coming back. Looking for a pedigree, maybe. Looking for the pedigree. He tries to hit the pedigree. We turn around, and we hit the pedigree ourselves. But John Cena... Wait, what is John Cena doing? I'm not too sure. I don't know what the hell happened to John Cena. Where are you going, John? No. What is this? No. Seth Rollins is out of it. But John Cena with the sunset flip. And now going for the pin. This could be all she wrote. But easy reversals. Come on. We can steal it. One. Two. Are we going to get it? Oh. Whoa. We were close. Rollins didn't get pinned. Oh, no. What is this? Maneuver. Oh no, this is bad. We roll outside of the ring. John Cena has his signature. Seth Rollins has a finisher. We need to get back in this ring as soon as goddamn possible because Cena is going to be looking to end this match as soon as possible, which would be very smart. Which would be very, very smart. Four-star match, though. Four and a half-star match, should I say. And we are getting into this. This is getting good. Should we get an early recovery? I think we do. We need to bring this up. One, two, but only a two count. We did get an early recovery, though. And let's just get a quick taunt off. That is the longest taunt we have, but maybe we can still capitalize. Who knows? I don't know who's the most beat up. I don't know who the most beat up is at this point. I don't know. Stone Cold. Seth Rollins does reverse. But now John Cena taking it to Seth Rollins. And now we get to capitalize on John Cena. Grabbing his head, driving it into a knee. What an epic triple threat match this is. John Cena does actually reverse. And now we come back with a reversal of our own. Now with a spinning back kick. But John Cena reverses once again. What is this? Another sunset flip. Looking to get the victory this time. Oh no. This could be all. One. Oh my gosh. We did manage to kick out. We did. Now Seth Rollins with a vengeance. With an abracadabra. Switching music to the chops of Cena. And now, maybe going for the pinfall. This could be it. We are just sitting here. What are we doing? No, one. Two, don't do this. Three. Oh my gosh, but John Cena actually kicks out. What in the blue hell is going on here? Rollins in a bad spot. Rollins should not have done that. But then Rollins dupes us. Oh god. Oh, we do manage to hit a move. But Rollins with another reversal. Oh my gosh, this match is getting crazy. John Cena with a vengeance coming back, breaking it up. That's what I like to see. What is this? It's a belly to back. Wait, what? Okay. John Cena looking to hit the five knuckle shuffle. But oh my gosh, he just targets me straight away. Oh my, and now going for a pinfall. One. Only a one count. This is a five-star match, ladies and gentlemen. A five-star match. And now, Cena with huge elbows to the main man. Dannyvandam busting us open. This is pretty sick. Now for another pinfall. But not even a one count. Rollins behind Cena, looking to capitalize. What is he going to do? I don't know. Maybe he's looking for the roll-up. Maybe he's looking for the roll-up. That could be all she wrote. Come on, one. No, kick out two. Oh my gosh, Seth Rollins! Seth Rollins manages to get the victory in this triple threat tonight, which is very unfortunate. But the point I do want to make is, we did not get pinned. We did not get pinned to lose that match, but it's very, very unfortunate. It looks like John Cena definitely did let the team down. So after the triple threat match, we are leading into SmackDown Live, going one-on-one with Baron Blade. It's a bit weird. We never really go against him. I think the last time we went against him, he attacked us from behind, and we had like a backstage brawl and stuff, which was pretty goddamn cool. And here we are, just making our entrance as per usual. And I am looking forward to this match. I'm surprisingly excited to go one-on-one with Baron Blade. Now, let me tell you why. Number one, I think he is underrated. I think he is really, really good. Like, every time I've went against Baron Blade, he's put up a decent fight. And I am sick. I am sick to death of going one-on-one with The Rock. So, it's a good change. It's a good change to go against someone different on SmackDown other than The Rock or Triple H. So, here we are. Huge stolen suplex. But not today, brother. Not today. Let's do this German suplex in the center of the ring. Followed with a quick taunt. Is this all you've got, Baron Blade? Is this all you've goddamn got? Huh? Oh, no. We just took out the referee. We've just taken out the referee. I did not mean to do that. But Springboard DDT on Baron Blade. Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked. Feel the wreck in your mouth. Oh, okay. Okay, we got a Hurricanrana from Baron Blade. A Hurricanrana from Baron Blade. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Can we just, like, punch him in the back a bit? There we are. Ooh, forearm, okay. Baron Blade coming back with a strike of his own. And now, what is this? Ooh, we need to roll out. Let's get some air. Okay, you are not allowed to taunt in my ring. No, you are not allowed to taunt in my ring. Face buster on Baron Blade. That's what I like to see. Now let's get to the apron. Let's get to the goddamn apron. Because it is time to go high risk. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Was that a backflip? Did we just backflip off the apron? That is cool. That was pretty sick. I have never done that in this game yet. Don't you just love it when your controller batteries run out? Yeah, me as well. Anyways, get back into this match. It is a 7 count. Let's pick up Baron Blade and let's run inside the ring. We do not want to lose by count out. Outside dive though. Okay, we missed it. We missed the outside dive. Whoa, my gosh. That was a huge right hand from Baron Blade. Okay, we got this, guys. We've got this. Let's do it. Okay, maybe not. Baron Blade is wrecking us. Baron Blade is absolutely popping off in this match. He has toasted our pancakes. Right, come on. Come on, we can get this reversal. We can get this reversal. What are you doing? What are you doing? No. Do you want to see how to hit a springboard? Do you want to see how you hit a springboard? There we go. That's how you hit a goddamn springboard. Let's do this. And you want a cannonball? And you want a cannonball? There we go. There we go. You like that? Huh? You like that, you stupid idiot? Huh? No, sit down. Because I've got another springboard with your name on it. I've got another goddamn springboard with your name on it. Boy. Huh? You like it? I think you do. You are... Oh, wait. What? What? How did he reverse that? Okay, cool. No, whoa, not today, son, not to, oh my gosh, we hit it, pin him, referee, pin him, come on, one, only a one count, only a goddamn one count, Baron, are you being serious, Baron? Okay, huge snap of the neck, now, to the second rogue, looking for that Phoenix Splash, and we do hit it. That's very cool. Followed with another cannonball, maybe? No. Maybe you got a bit too ambitious. With that cannonball. Where are you going? Where are you going, son? Huh? Where are you going? Not today. You will not run away from yours truly. Get the hell back in this ring. I'm going to finish your ass. I am going to finish your goddamn ass. Let's do this. 450 splat. Oh. Oh my god, I am so sorry, ref. I am so goddamn sorry. I didn't mean that. I swear. Referee, I didn't goddamn mean that. Baron Blade in a bad position in the corner, but a huge DDT spiking the main man, Dannyvandam. We need to come back in this match. We need to make a comeback in this match. He's going for a pinfall. He's going for a pinfall. We need a kick out. We need to redeem ourselves for the triple threat. We should have probably won that triple threat match, by the way. I don't know. It's hard to win. It's hard to win triple threat matches. It's really difficult in this game. Oh, what is this? What is this? Throwing his legs to one side, followed with a neck breaker. Oh god, that was tasty. Now, can we finally hit a springboard? No, we can't. Okay, Baron Blade coming back. And I believe he's closing in on a signature. Baron Blade. Oh my gosh, get out of here, boy. Get out of here, boy. Not one, but two forearms. Oh wait, the second one missed. Now Baron Blade does have a signature, which is quite scary. It really is. We are coming up on our second signature, though. Well, second finisher, if you will. There we are. We're going to jump. Psych. That's what I'm talking about. Let's just toy with him just a little bit. Now, stalking Baron Blade. Stalking him. Turning him around. Hitting him with a knee. Then the lariat. Baron Blade is going to be no more after this next finisher. Let's hit him with the kicks of doom. And a boom. Oh, my gosh. Okay, maybe not. Oh! Oh, that was a shoulder tackle. Okay, Baron. I see what you're doing over there. Let's see if I can reverse his next move. Maybe not. Is he going to try and hit his finisher? Oh, my gosh. This is goddamn finish. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. That was devastating. That was absolutely devastating. Oh, God. Charlotte is on the apron. Charlotte is my girl. Charlotte is my girl, and she is saving my ass once again. I'm pretty sure half the wins I've got in my career mode is because of Charlotte. She helps me out every single match. Hurricanrana, well, not every match, but even still. I feel like ending this. I feel like goddamn ending this match. So let's get psyched up. Let's go to that place in hell, and let's call for the spear. Get up. Boom, we hit him with a spear. We hit Baron Blade with a goddamn spear. What is this? What are we doing? What? I didn't instruct you to do this. I did not instruct you to do this. I wanted to pin him. I wanted to pin him, but obviously the computer, the controller had other decisions, I guess. Because I asked to pin, but he wanted to obviously kick him in the arm. Pele kicked a Baron Blade, though. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Either way, Baron Blade is going down to the streets. I don't know what that means, but he's going down either way. Look at these repetitive kick strikes. This is just destruction. Let's go to the corner one more time. Get the hell out of my way, referee. It is time to end Baron Blade's career. Let's goddamn diggly do this. Oh my gosh, Baron Blade does actually reverse. Baron Blade does actually reverse with a huge DDT, which is very scary because he has a signature now, and I don't know what the hell it is. So that's his signature, apparently. Oh, no. Pinfall. I'm not pinfall. I mean, rope break. Where the hell's me rope break, ref? Where's me rope break, ref? I was clearly underneath the rope. Okay. We got this, guys. We do not worry, okay? We may have just used our resiliency, but we are not done. We are not diggly done. Oh, no. Maybe we are. Maybe we are done. No. Okay, we are done, guys. We are done. I am sorry. Oh, no. This is bad. Charlotte, you're going to have to distract the ref. One. Did I seriously lose two matches in a row? What? Sorry, what? So here we are on Monday Night Raw now. I was not happy. I am not happy with this episode so far. We have lost in the triple threat match. We lost against Baron Blade. I was not gonna end the episode there, guys. I was not gonna sell out like that, okay? We are playing this match. We are making this episode longer because I want a goddamn win. I want a goddamn win tonight in this episode. And plus, we are edging closer and closer to WrestleMania, guys. I am getting excited. Look at this electric chair move. Look at this goddamn electric chair move. I really hope that this is recording. if this wasn't recording, one sec. I'm just seeing if it's working. Okay. It looks to be fine, which is great. I'm telling you guys, my Elgato capture card has been screwing up so many times in this past couple of days where I've had to reset it, and it's just so goddamn annoying. So I'm always so curious and so concerned whether it's recording or not. So if I keep on looking over to the left, that is all why, because I am checking if the recording is actually working. But yeah, we are taking Baron Blade to Brown Town. Okay, just as I say that he comes back in this match, we are gonna have to be dirty. We are gonna have to be dirty. He's going for a pin straight away. Oh no. Oh! I didn't kick out there. Baron Blade actually cancelled. What the hell? What the hell? You want some of this? You want some of this? Let's go to the outside. Let's goddamn do this. Oh my gosh! We barely hit that. But I mean, we did. We hit it anyways. And let's hit him with another strong strike, but we miss. Baron Blade taking this to the outside though. Baron Blade is taking it to the main man, Dannyvandam. What the hell does he think he's doing? What do you think you're doing, boy? Huh? Okay, let's even reverse this. We need to reverse a move to get back on top. There we are. There we are. Oh, no. He seems to be shutting me down. Whenever I try and get any offense at all, can we hit a move? Look! We can't hit a single move. Baron Blade. Baron Blade may be the new John Cena. Who knows? Who knows? Oh, oh, oh. Snapmare driver on the outside. We do manage to get one move off, which is quite cool. Which is quite lucky, if you will. Oh, oh. Baron Blade in a bad position, but he reverses once a goddamn again. Oh no. Oh no, not a powerbomb. Not a powerbomb. No. Oh! Oh my gosh. Baron Blade. He is good. Baron Blade is goddamn good. I may have underestimated. This is an 8 count. This is an 8 count. It's a 9 count. Is he going to win by count out? Is he going to win by count out? No, he's not. No, he's not, referee. No, he is not. That was so close. That was so close. Please do not reverse this. He reverses it. He reverses it. Okay. Okay, we got this, guys. We got this. We just need to be able to reverse. We just need to be able to reverse. Boom. Stone cold. Stone cold. By the way, guys, I'm sorry if I sound a bit off today. My throat is really, really hurting. Like super, super bad. I feel as if I've got swollen glands. I'm not going to lie. Except, you know, you got to do what you got to do. I've still got to record videos. The grind never stops. And oh, what is this? What is this? Another snapmare driver. At this point, we're just trying to bust him open. To be honest with you. At this point, boom. We are just trying to inflict as much damage as possible. Yeah, there we are. Maybe we can end this match right now. Maybe we can end this match right goddamn now. I don't know. We could. Let's hit him with a goddamn spear. We did. We hit him with a spear. We hit him with a spear. Let's try and pin him this time instead of pressing A. Let's do this. One, two, three. As simple as that. One spear puts away Baron Blade. We have kind of redeemed ourselves. Alrighty, guys. So maybe I am having a little bit too much fun playing this game. So we are going to move on to SmackDown. We are going to have one more match. We are going to play through SmackDown on this episode as well. This is the first time I've had four matches in an episode in a long, long time. I think I might... Wait. This could be the first time I've ever played four matches in one video. That's a new record for me. That is a new record for me, which is pretty cool. We're going to get redemption on John Cena after that triple threat match. We are ready to kick his candy ass, lay the smackdown on him. Let's do this. We are starting off hot. Ooh, okay, maybe not. Maybe not. John Cena with a huge right hand, laying us out. Oh, God. Oh, God. We need to get over. This is a bad start. This is a bad, bad start. John, please don't. John, please don't. Huh? Huh? You like that? You like that? You know what? We need to inflict some punishment on John Cena because he cost us. He cost us that triple threat match. Okay? He was the one who got pinned. Get the hell out of here, Lillian. Get out of here, you bitch. There we are. There we are. All we need now is for Charlotte to distract the referee. Distract him, Charlotte. Distract him. Charlotte, you're going to have to distract him. There we are. There we are. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Boom. Yes. And again. Yes. And again. That is what I like to see. And again. Oh, my God. Woo. We got a lot of hits on John Cena. And. Ooh. What the hell was that move? I'm not too sure. One. Two. I thought we had that. I thought after hitting John with them chair shots, he was going to be out. Not even lying. I thought he was going to be out right there. Obviously not. John Cena's going to kick out of a lot of stuff because he is John Cena. Head first into the chair, though. Get absolutely wrecked. We are doing quite good. Okay, so he reverses when I say that. But we are doing quite good, though, to be fair. John, don't do anything. John. No, don't suplex me. Don't suplex me, John. No. Oh, God, we need to roll out. Can we roll out, please? Please? Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Standing on my right arm. I don't want that. It hurts. Please don't. Is John Cena going up top? Is John Cena trying to go up top? What are you doing, John? What is it? Is he doing a moonwalk? I don't know. I don't know. He receives a drop kick in his chops, though. He receives a drop kick in his chops. Now he's going to reverse this. Yes, he does, because everybody likes reversing that, apparently. No, no. Okay. We really need to roll out, because John Cena is wrecking us so bad. Unless we can get a reversal, just a burst of momentum like that. Hit him with a taunt and let's try and get some momentum in this match. Just stomping on the chest of John Cena. Now that is some deep tissue. Are you being serious? Are you being serious, John? I don't appreciate that. I was trying to talk. I was trying to insult you. I do not appreciate the elbows to the face either. Please stop. It hurts a lot. Please? Please? What is he doing? What is he doing? No. Don't do it, John. Don't do it, John. No. No! I need to use that leg for reconstruction. Okay? No. John Cena just standing on every body part we have. Oh my gosh, we missed the major reversal. We didn't even get a major reversal. We did get a reversal there, though. We did get a reversal there. Can we hit him with a springboard? Can we hit him with a springboard? Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Straight back in this match, just like that. Let's pick up John. Let's hit him with a Stone Cold Stunner. Stone Cold. Stone Cold. There we are. There we are. Now, with the cannonball, which he won't reverse. Get wrecked. And I don't know what to do here. I don't know what to do. Yes. Ooh, we actually hit that. We actually goddamn hit that. I'm surprised. Right, he's gonna try and do his comeback. Okay. Let's try and reverse. No. John, don't do this. Don't do this, John. No. Oh my gosh. He's gonna hit the five knuckle shuffle. But Charlotte distracts him. Charlotte distracts him. That's what I like to see. Turn around, John. Turn around, John. There we are. That's an attitude adjustment for you, my friend. That is an attitude adjustment for you. One, two. What? Only a two count? Only a two count with that attitude adjustment? What the hell is that? What the goddamn hell is that? That is some hacks right there if I ever have seen one. Hopefully, we are not going against John Cena at WrestleMania because I feel as if we may lose. Get out of here, John. No! He reverses everything I do. Literally everything I do. Oh, no. What is this? What is he looking for? At least John Cena has no reversals. That is one thing. At least John Cena has no reversals. He is going to look for the attitude adjustment very soon, or the STF, which is scary. If he hits us with the STF, we are done. There we are. He calls for the double A. Let's see if we can reverse this. Oh, we did. Okay, we got this. Let's pick him up, we got this. Let's try and hit him with the kicks this time. We do connect with two, now three, and a spinning heel kick to the face. We've got this, guys. We've got this on lockdown, there we are. Let's hit a corner spear and end the match. This is done right now, boom! Just like that. Let's try and pin him as fast as possible. There we are. Come on, referee, get to your knees. One, two, three. What? How is he kicking out? Referee, do your goddamn job. I think we need to teach the referee how you count again. One, two, three. That's how you count. Not like you are doing it. You did it wrong. Okay, there we are. Forearm to the face. Another forearm to the face. This is easy work, guys. Easy work. Easy goddamn work. Now get the hell up, John. Get the hell to your feet. There we are. There we goddamn are. Right. Get to your feet, John. This is time for some reconstruction. Let's do this. There we are. We hit the running knee. And that is all it's going to be. One, two, three, two. 3, there we are! Alrighty guys, so now it is time to find out which matches we have at WrestleMania. We get a little bit of a sneak peek, but let's get in a little bit closer. We will be opening the show, going 1-on-1 with Brock Lesnar, just like we did last year for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Okay, I am happy with that. I am happy with that. We will take the title from him once again and become your new World Heavyweight Champion. Now, if we look over here, we are included in a 6-man battle royale for the United States Championship, which is going to be very, very hard to retain, including John Cena, Finn Balor, Bray Wyatt, The Miz, and Sami Zayn. That match is going to be hard, especially once we've had a match with Brock Lesnar, and we are going to be pretty goddamn beaten. So we are going to go into that match very injured. I'm not too sure if we'll drop the title. Hopefully, we can retain. Have we got any more matches? Maybe we have. I'm not too sure. Have we? No, we don't. No, we don't, actually. We have 2 matches at WrestleMania. I'm still happy with that. I'm actually happy with that. So there you have it, guys. There are the matches for WrestleMania, which will be in the next episode. But guys, if you did enjoy this episode, make sure you smash that like button down below. If you want to see more WWE 2K17 in the future, hit that subscribe button as I do upload daily. And yeah, my name is Dannyvandam. Hope you guys have a fantastic day. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see you in the next episode. Okay, goodbye.